Sakubva is probably one of the oldest townships in Zimbabwe, and it has a population of 65,000 people, a number which is 4 times what its resources can accommodate. Currently, Sakubva is characterized by high crime rate, school dropouts, early pregnancies, backyard abortions, drug use and peddling, mugging, petty thefts and assaults, violence, DCT strategy, that is the asset-based community development strategy, as well as homegrown solutions like giving, caring and stewardship to build back unity. As rebuild Sakubva, we realize that Sakubva has the greatest asset of all, that its people. And that is where we are starting from, by engaging and involving them in activities that will build social capital, trust and peace among them. We are hoping to give out 100 food hampers to 100 most vulnerable women in Sakubva. These are women who have lived in Sakubva all their lives, and all of them are over 65 years of age. They have experienced the good and the bad moments of this township. They have seen generations come and generations go. Each food hamper costs about $35, and our total expected goal is about 3,500. The food hamper will feed the family for 1 week. We have chosen the International Women's Day to do this in order to bring more meaning to the day for these women. In the past years, this day has always been a day of speeches, posters, and banners. All you want to say is thank you. Thank you for being there for us when we were growing up, giving us food, giving us shelter, giving us shoulders to cry on, advice, and even protecting us. Most of them are women.